As of shortly after 11 a.m., Emporia police and Emporia fire crews, rescue crews are on scene at the Guest House Inn for a report of a stabbing incident. Further details are unclear at this time. However, authorities were called out to the Guest House Inn after a report of a stabbing involving a machete. As mentioned, further details are pending. We'll keep updated here today on KVOE and KVOE.com.